Hello people, this is Eric Cobra and this is Let's Play Return to Castle Wolfenstein Blind. Air Base Assault. Enter the experimental aircraft test facility via the outer compound of the rocket base. The airbase houses the latest Beckham BA-317 Cobra experimental rocket plane in a hangar at the northern perimeter. Upon infiltration of the airbase, eliminate any resistance and proceed to the Cobra launch hangar. You'll need to prep the Cobra for launch, so look for a launch procedure documentation in the facility. Once you've appropriated the Cobra and are airborne, proceed immediately back to the OSA airbase in Malta. The BA-317 is reported to travel at a speed in excess of 500 knots, so enemy air defenses should offer no problem. Contact OSA immediately upon touchdown in Malta for debriefing and further orders. Good luck. Is that a bomber? Not certain. If I have to sneak down there, I need to take out those two up there, I think. There's no doubt they'll be able to see me. So where did the other guy go? Oh, there he is. If I take him out now... He hasn't seen me. Okay, target sighted. Alright. This should allow me to sneak down here without being seen. Should. I think the operative word. I think I managed to kill him before he managed to raise any ruckus. There's one guy going there, but I doubt he's seeing me. Okay. One minor hiccup. But other than that, I actually think I'm doing well. Yeah, you. You almost ruined my plan! An alarm. Nothing else up here. Just got walking over there. But other than him, I'm not really seeing anything. I need to execute him. Could cause trouble. On the other hand, having a corpse lying around down there could also cause trouble. Yeah. We'll wait and see. No need to do it if it isn't necessary. Right. Alright. is infiltration. This seems like quite a drop, but... resources, not much. Maybe not the sneakiest of the assassinations, but he didn't get a shot off, and I doubt I was hurt. So that's something. Well, if you look away from the fact that I lost use of my ammo and had to switch weapon, I actually dare say that went really well. Lure them all in with my cunning stealth. Should probably have waited a bit, see if I could lure more in before I start shooting, but I didn't figure they all would come rushing in like that. Oh well, minor hiccups. Otherwise, I'm actually doing pretty well, I think. So is this even the right way? I have no idea. No. Oh. I've been spotted. Have those guys seen me? I wonder. I haven't stopped firing yet, so no need to make assumptions. Just crawl away from them. I think we're moving over here. Yep. This way. Now! Jesus Christ, where are they all coming from? There he goes. Okay, one more than expected. Well, I think I'm doing semi-fine on the whole stealth element. Hi! Well, fortunately the alarm hasn't been sounded yet. That means I'm still somewhat undiscovered, though they have probably noticed that something is wrong. Should probably be careful. Might be something behind it. Doesn't seem like it. Although there are those two guys over there. I don't think they can see each other, so if I take one out with a couple of shots before the other notices me. Oh shit! Well, screw that plan! Where did those guys come from? Oh shit! Okay, okay. You have a powerful argument for why I should step back. I respect that. Oh, I got him. Aha! Sniper! And here we are, once more trying to get through here. Isn't anyone coming? That was odd. Don't expect to sell troops trying to get over here by now. Oh, someone's shooting. Well, there they are. I was wondering. Target sighted, target eliminated. God. Your weapons can't compare with mine when it comes to reach. Distance is probably the correct term. Now, I know there's a rocket guy around here. There he is. There's a sniper somewhere. Hi! Did he survive that? Nope, he didn't. Alright. I think we have a clear indication that they know we're here. They're just not sounding the alarm. So, you know what? Let's drop the stealth and start killing things. Got him. Ah. Well, this is the right area then. Fabulous. That doesn't sound good.
No, please don't shoot.
All area commanders, Deputy Reichsminister Ungeschickt. Subject ladder saving project results. I'm pleased to announce that since the implementation of Reichsminister Directive 174, the mandatory introduction of safety cages for all ladders residing on military installation, also has shown an astonishing 75% reduction in ladder-related injuries and fatalities. I can't begin to relate how important this statistic is in light of the current manpower shortage we are facing. Let me caution all of you against lapsing into a false sense of complacency. I wonder for your unwavering diligence can this project achieve such a continued level of success. Wolfgang Ungeschickt, Deputy Reichsminister, Office of Industrial Safety, Berlin. Well, at least we're making an attempt.
The lever on the right is to open the hatch doors.
Oh, thanks.
The lever has malfunctioned, so you'll need to go to the manual override station, just below the tower door.
Sure.
Here you'll see a hand crank. You'll have to turn it many times, but the doors will open.
Please
let me go. I told you everything I know.
Well, go then. All control room watch commander, Obersteiner, backup launch tower operator. Due to the failure of our maintenance department to successfully resolve the reliability issue, we continue to plague the remote tower door actuator. It will still be necessary to employ a backup launch tower operator during all launch operations. To prevent a repeat of last week's unfortunate incident, I am issuing the following standing order. The backup launch tower operator shall at all times carry a functioning communication set and shall not, under any circumstances, leave the vicinity of the tower door manual override. Hopefully, this situation will be corrected shortly and will not prove to be beyond the capabilities of our existing maintenance personnel. Now we're getting visitors. Shh. Be silent. I think they're getting closer. Another moment out there. Must have noticed, but I did something. Probably searching for the complex I made. Well, let's welcome. Jesus Christ, those guys hit hard.